हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टाइमलाइंस ऑन वर्ल्ड पल्सेस डे। वर्ल्ड पल्सेस डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन 10 फरवरी। डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड टू स्प्रेड अवेयरनेस अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशनल एंड एनवायरमेंटल बेनिफिट्स ऑफ पल्सेस एज पार्ट ऑफ सस्टेनेबल फूड प्रोडक्शन। दिस डे रिकॉग्नाइज अ सिग्निफिकेंट रोल दैट पल्सेस प्ले इन अचीविंग द कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव फार रीचिंग एंड पीपल सेंटर्ड सेट ऑफ यूनिवर्सल एंड ट्रांसफॉर्मेटिव गोल्स। People are known as legumes. Pulses are the edible seeds of leguminous plants that are cultivated for food. Crops that are harvesting green, including green peas, green beans, do not come under pulses and are classified as vegetable crops. The first evidence is of pulses comes from over 11,000 years ago in the Fertile Crescent, which is a region in the Middle East and was home to some of the earliest human civilizations. The UNG adopted resolution on 20 December 2013, proclaiming 2016 as World Year of Pulses. Pulses contribute to generating economic, social and environmental opportunities for sustainable agri-food systems. It is said that consuming half a cup of beans or peas a day can enhance the quality of diet by increasing intake of these nutrients. Pulses are an important source of vitamins and minerals like iron, zinc, folate and magnesium. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.